Look at this motherfucker trying to cut this shit up. Good.